Hey everyone, hope you're doing good. In the last session, we rigged our character, and in this one, we're gonna make some adjustments to that rig. For example, if I move the main bone down, the whole character moves down too. But maybe I want my character to sit down by doing that, and right now it's not happening. Or maybe I want to add an extra bone to the legs to have better control over their movement. To fix all these issues, I'm going to use the target bone technique. First, I just click somewhere in the middle of the screen to make sure no bone is selected. Then using Add Bone, I add a bone at the end of the shin bone. To draw the next bone, I click again on the screen so it doesn't get parented automatically, and then I add another bone and connect it to the other leg. Alright, now it's time to target the shin bone to this target bone. This way I'm basically telling the shin bone to follow the target bone wherever it goes and not move on its own anymore. But before doing that, I need to name the bones, which is totally up to you how you name them. I usually name each target bone something similar to the shin bone it's linked to. For example, if the shin bone is B12, I name the target bone Target 12. I do the same thing for the other leg too, and make sure to lower the bone strength. Another thing to keep in mind is that if the bones aren't properly targeted, moving the new bones we just created won't do anything. Now that the targeting is done, if I want my character to sit down, I can just lower the main bone and it'll work. That's because the shin bone is now locked and its movement depends on the target bone. The only thing left to do is to limit the shin bone's movement so it doesn't bend backwards, which would be incorrect. To do that, we need to set up angle constraints that tell the bone it's not allowed to move past a certain point. For example, I set it up so that it's locked from the front, meaning the leg can only bend backward and never forward. Then I test it, and you'll see everything works just fine. We do the same thing for the other leg too, just as simple. And in the next video, we'll upgrade the rig to get our character ready for running. So don't forget to turn on notifications and drop a like so you don't miss the upcoming videos.